So whether we create a button in HTML or a button in the Android markup language, we can see that on the screen it looks the same to the user, and we can call code from the pure Java side into the HTML JavaScript by simply referencing the JavaScript colon syntax within the URL.